This is where we get the rock salt that is used on our roads in the